like, share, and subscribe.
What's up, YouTube? We out here. We get ready to go out. Get ready to go out here to see my nephew at the gym. My nephew Samuel does his boxing thing, so make sure we support him. You know what I mean? And like I say, we start from the bottom. We going to the top. So go out here, get some footage of him and the guys at the gym. All the future stars. Yeah, all of the future stars. So go out here and have a little fun. You know what I mean? What's up, Sam?
Yo.
I see you getting it in, man. What you got to say?
Hard work, dedication.
Yes, sir. Hurry
up, come on. Come on. Head up. Got to see you.
I chose boxing, and boxing was the sport that I wanted to get in because I was too little to do anything else. Play basketball, boxing was my sport. I was Dan Pryor's number one sparring partner. I shared some things with Muhammad Ali, Joe Frazier, Layla Ali. So I got a lot of skill in my hands. What I'm doing now, I'm putting my skills right here. Right there. That's what my skills are. Law won't me, I already know what my job gonna be. I'm in heaven, but I want everybody to know I love what I'm doing. Good coaches around here. This is Ronald Craig, Coach Dean. You know, Dean showed me the way to get into this amateur boxing, and I appreciate it. And I'm getting my blessings right now. I've been got my blessings, but I've used my life so bad back then. Now I'm getting my blessings, but I'm appreciating it. God bless.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Coach Dean, Cincinnati, Ohio, Oasis Elite Boxing Club. A little history. My son's name was Tashawn Johnson. We lost him about 15 years ago. And I'm just coming out of retirement, getting back in here, helping these boys with their dreams. Something I love to do.
Man.